Hey guys, so today I'm going to the junkyard again and I'm getting more parts for the 3000 right there. And I'm going to be filming a lot more of like what I'm getting in the actual car so that way you guys can see and get a good idea of what I'm actually doing. So yeah, let's get on the road. This time I came a lot more prepared. I got gloves so I don't mess up my hands as much. Got some more tools just in case. And it is a car from 1990, so I did bring some penetrating stuff. And also brought some food so I don't have to. So I'm gonna eat and then I'm out.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all pretty ass nigga, you know? Y'all hassle ass nigga, you know, pretty nigga, bitch.
Shorty wanna ball with the tank. Money sitting tall, y'all mean. What? Shorty wanna kick it with the team. What? I got all this walk on me. Walk. Shorty wanna ball with the team. Money sitting tall, y'all mean. What?
So I'm here again and I'm about to go inside and I'll see what they have today. So I'm back now. Better look at the car. And surprisingly, it doesn't look like anything was taken from when I was here last time. So probably nobody is interested or needs parts, which is good for me because I do. But yeah, it's pretty good. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna get, but I'm just gonna look and see what I can get off, if possible. Definitely wanna get some stuff. Alright, so back at the house, didn't do any filming like I planned on because I was really frustrated with what I was trying to get off, but good news, I did get it off and I'm gonna show you guys. So this little tiny turbo TD04, oh man, I got it off and I paid about $80 for it and I'm very happy that I got it. I wasn't able to get to the other one because I didn't try. I already knew this one was hard. I could already imagine how hard the other one would be. But yeah, wastegate, the oil feed line. I don't know which one. And it's also just oil and coolant. So I think with some work, I could definitely get this thing. I kept this pipe on. I think it's called the downpipe. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's one thing that I got. And the other is the cargo kind of cover for the back. And realizing that I have a huge speaker in the back, I probably won't be able to use it, but it completes the car, so I'm gonna keep it. So yeah, I got, you know, something good out of it. I want to see if I can go back and get the other one, definitely. All right guys, so it's a couple days later and right now I'm about to go to the gym, but I decided why not, you know, do a couple of night photography shots of my car and see how they turn out, because I've never actually did it, so I'm wondering like how good they would turn out. So yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do.
See, I see everything that happened. You know what I'm saying? I see all you little niggas jogging and biting style. Niggas ain't me, bro. Niggas can't beat me, niggas won't be, you feel me? I know you niggas wanna be part of the game, but you niggas can't beat me. The fuck, nigga? Nigga, I only got one little brother in this motherfucker, you feel me? Only got one little brother in this motherfucker that rock with me, nigga. The rest of you little niggas, you other niggas is biting the swag, nigga.
Nigga, you ain't Uzi, you ain't Cardi, damn, show not me. Never on the scene, what you mean? Nigga, y'all I mean. Ballin' like y'all mean, paint a face, nigga, just like Sting. Came up poppin' beans, then I dropped it cause I'm not a fan. All you niggas wanna be me, huh? Rub the pussy for a genie. Yeah. Your bank account looking teeny, huh? Tina Turner, big burner, young nigga, two ribs for a fight. New crib on a kite. Yeah. Penthouse living large, huh? You's a broke boy rapping about a dream. You ain't never shot the steam, huh? Stop lying to the teens, huh? Big bands too clean. $3,000 jeans, 3x39 in the jeans, huh? Spent this shit on my sister, huh? Ghost ride the old Fisker, huh? Ball hard like Derek Fisher, huh? Round, round with my niggas, huh? Round, round with my niggas, all my niggas do is
shoot out the roof, 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 shoot out the roof. Whoa, shoot out the roof, shoot out the roof, shoot out the roof, shoot out the roof.
So I'm here at Total Nutrition. I had to, you know, get some pre-workout glutathione again. I've never really taken pre-workout, but I heard it helps pretty good. But the main reason was getting protein, and I got this Protein 1 Caramel Cookie Crunch. Sounded pretty good. And it cost $100 altogether, even with the discount, which was kind of crazy, but I mean, gonna last a long time, so I guess it's not too bad. Right, so I'm at the gym, Planet Fitness. I know it's not like a real gym, as some people may say, but who really cares? So I'm gonna get a good workout in real quick. Then I'm gonna go see if about taking some, you know, photography pictures and see how they turn out. All right, so just got back from workout. I did legs and a little bit of arms because I haven't done arms in a while, and I wanted to get a little bit upper body done. So now I'm gonna go take some photos. Not sure exactly where yet, but honestly this parking lot doesn't look too bad, so I might just post up somewhere right here under a street light to get that good lighting in this nighttime, and we'll see how it goes. Also, I'm about to pop open this big thing of Caramel Cookie Crunch, and I will give you a test of Caramel Cookie Crunch. I already filled up my water bottle. Also, they gave me a free water bottle at Total Nutrition. Clutch. I can barely open it, my arms hurt. It smells pretty good. I don't know how much I was supposed to mix with this. Do a little bit more because it says mix with 8 to 12 ounces and I have 20 ounces of water. So one more scoop can't hurt. It smells really good. Half a scoop. This is really good. Well, now to go film.